there, Grandma. I keep on thinking about that guy who chased me. How someone came along and stole all the stuff I was carrying. I don't think I'm gonna let that happen again. I started carrying a knife. One of Mom's good ones from the kitchen. The next time someone chases me, they're gonna get a surprise. Because I can't just run and leave everything. I'm not when food's so hard to find. Not anymore.
Alert. Detecting hostiles.
Trying to dig into Velassi's past, and I am getting nowhere. There's no record of where he lives, and no employment history. It's like the government just made him up out of whole cloth when they needed a voice to go out on the airwaves. For all we know, he's not even in Manhattan. He could be in a condo up in Boston eating cheese munchies in between broadcasts, and they just pipe him in down here. It's getting too big. I am losing sight of the edges of the web.
Now detecting hostiles.
Got the
logo.
Here. What the hell?
Alert. Hostile detected.
Next, more of the same. I'm going to keep broadcasting as long as I can, sharing intel that gives everyone out there just a little better chance of making it to tomorrow. I'm not looking for trouble, but if trouble finds me, I'll be ready.
This was a good neighborhood. A nice neighborhood. People looked out for each other when they had troubles. It was that way too, after the green poison first hit. At least, for a while. We took care of each other because it was the decent human thing to do.
Here, doggy.
We watched what was going on elsewhere, and we were proud that we weren't like that. At least, we didn't start out like that.
I was outside looking for some food when this guy started yelling at me. I ignored him the way Mom always told me to, but he wouldn't stop. Then he started chasing me, and he had a crowbar. And I ran. I dropped everything I was carrying, and I ran, and he kept chasing me, and nobody came to help me. I went and I ducked down an alley and climbed over a fence, and he couldn't follow me. And then I ran some more so he wouldn't be able to find me if he came around the other side. Later, I went back for the stuff I'd been carrying, and it was all gone. I'm so hungry.
We've got a large group of faction hostiles active.
Seconds until next wave. Seconds until next wave of hostiles. The next wave is about to begin.
Indicate five hostiles remain.
Don't get caught!
3 hostiles to go. Scans indicate 1 hostile left. Get ready for skill jammers to come online.
Hostiles inbound in 20 seconds. Hostiles inbound in 10 seconds. EMP blasts are inbound.
Out there. You have 3 enemies left. You've got 1 enemy remaining.
Twenty seconds until next wave. Seconds until next wave of hostiles. Next wave of hostiles starting now.
I'm only seeing 1 more hostile. Get ready to give the objective a scan.
Next wave of hostiles in 20 seconds. Next wave in 10 seconds. You must scan the target area.
Man down! Oh, shit!
60 seconds to go to complete the critical objective. You have 30 seconds left to complete the critical objective. There are 10 seconds remaining for you to complete the critical objective.
Say you got one hostile left.
Seconds until next wave. Hostiles inbound in 10 seconds. Heavily armored enemy detected.
Indicate 5 hostiles remain. There's 3 unfriendlies left. I'm seeing one more hostile.
Thank you.
Get ready. You're gonna lose Shade Tech capability.
Next wave of hostiles in 20 seconds. Next wave of hostiles in 10 seconds. Shade Tech interacts are offline. A turret fortification has been attacked.
Still got 5 hostiles out there.
To go. A turret fortification has reached critical status.
Scan say you got 1 hostile left.
Seconds until next wave. Ten seconds until next wave of hostiles. Wave of hostiles now inbound.
Ready to start scanning the objective?
20 seconds until next wave. Next wave in 10 seconds. You must scan the target location. remains to complete the critical objective. Seconds remain for you to complete the critical objective. You have 10 seconds remaining to complete the critical objective.
That was one hell of an effort.